Hi, I'm Louise Pennington, the Professional Development Leader for Numicon at Oxford University Press. I'm going to show you today an activity from the Year 1 Teaching Resource Handbook for Geometry, Measurement and Statistics. And this is a game that focuses on movement and direction. So here I've set up the baseboard as a game board with some obstacles on so the children can put the shapes on wherever they like. They're going to think about having a peg each as a game piece. So this is a two-person game at the moment. So I'm going to put my peg here, my opponents put their peg there, and would be sat facing here. Now you do need some spinners. I haven't got any spinners at home. So I've set up the Numicon interactive whiteboard software with the spinners that I need. One with one and two on. So that's the number of spaces that we're moving. And then the other one with direction. So forwards, backwards, left and right. And this is about the language of movement. So we're going to take it in turns. I'm going to go first. So mine is forward two spaces. So this obviously for me is forward. The degree direction of travel before. The aim of the game is to get across the board. So for me it would be this way. For my opponent would be this way. So we can start to think about the direction and movement of the pieces and also the language that's associated with that. It's a really nice quick game. We can start to mix it up a bit and set the board up in different ways. Then we played it a few times. There is a really nice Explore More Copy Master, which is called Maps and Directions. And again, focusing on the language of movement. And all you will need for this activity is some scissors.